guess you might call that a case of man bites droid. On a sadder note, Pizza the Hutt, famed half-man, half-pizza, was found dead earlier today in the backseat of his stretched limo. Evidently, the notorious gangster became locked in his car and ate himself to death. Coming up, Pongo's review of Rocky V, Thousand. Pongo? Whoever said...